This is Dr. Ateeq. Our oral health is very important for our body health. What is the main cause of deterioration of our sound oral health? The main reason is dental plaque, which is basically a sticky layer of bacteria which reside on our teeth and gums. And on teeth, ultimately, they produce acid by utilizing the carbohydrates which we daily use in our life, like chocolates, candies, toffees, and other rich sources of carbohydrates. When we eat, bacteria utilize them and produce strong acid, which can easily destroy our tooth surface enamel and ultimate lead to tooth pain, sensitivity, and other problems. Another important aspect of dental plaque is its effect on gum tissue, gingiva, the surrounding structure of teeth, which also inflamed after bacterial attack. What are the consequences of this attack? Gingivitis, inflammation of the gums, bleeding from the gums, and sensitivity of the teeth, which ultimately lead to periodontitis, in which our teeth starting mobility and pain on, especially on eating some food. So how to prevent from dental plaque formation and how to keep or boost our oral hygiene, we will discuss in today's video. Before discussing, if you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe and like this channel so that further information with new videos will be available to you. So, the two main natural remedies which we discuss, first and very important and very unique, mostly people don't know about this unique natural remedy. And that is oil pulling. Oil pulling, an ancient method of keeping our oral hygiene at next level, is usually performed in the morning time before our breakfast. So how to do oil pulling? What is the preferred oil for oil pulling? What is the duration of oil pulling? So first of all, coconut oil is usually used for oil pulling because it is lighter to swish around our mouth, just like a mouthwash. But we have to give a longer time as compared to mouthwash. Minimum time is 10 minutes. We have to swish the coconut oil all around in our oral cavity or mouth for at least 10 minutes. If you are feeling some pain in your muscles or jaw, then you can stop it or reduce the duration to 5 minutes. Because our muscles, our mouth is not in habit of or in use of this oil pulling. With the passage of time, if you regularly use the habit of oil pulling for 5 to 10 minutes roundabout, your muscles become stronger, your face profile will improve, your oral hygiene will be excellent after using the oil pulling. One important thing in coconut oil is it contains lauric acid. Lauric acid is basically antimicrobial and it removes from our mouth the bad bacteria which can produce tooth decay or gingivitis and gum bleeding and bad breath in the oral cavity. So these are very important aspects of coconut oil. Other oils can also be used, but the two reasons that I mentioned previously are the main reason of using coconut oil. So make your habit of using coconut oil to keep to keep your oral hygiene to next level. Another second thing which I am going to discuss is clove oil. Clove oil, a very basic thing, easily available in your kitchen. Grind the clove, 2 to 3 pieces of clove oil, and mix in olive oil. The mixture which formed after the mixing the two components, clove and the olive oil, can be used on a brush as a paste, and you can keep your bad bacteria away from teeth by using this mixture. So it's very easy. Just grind cloves and add some, like 1 tablespoon clove oil in it to make a paste, and then put it on the toothbrush, and then brush it once a day, one time with this mixture, and other with, you can use any other paste in the morning time. So these are the two easy natural ways which are very easy and very effective, and no harm, they are harmless. Otherwise, we usually use toothpaste, mouthwashes which contain certain chemicals which are very toxic, like toothpaste contains sodium lauryl sulfate, which is very toxic to our mouth, and fluoride, if we swallow fluoride, it can make our bones brittle, plus mouthwash containing alcohol makes our mouth dry, and some mouthwash contain chlorhexidine, which can change our taste sensation and even can discolor our teeth. So always select natural ways which are harmless and effective and boost our oral health to the next level. Hopefully this video will be informative to you. If any question regarding this video, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.